King of the Road Productions proudly presents a Bates and Bean episode of the Jim King of the TV Show. Southeast Texas style. During the half hour, we'll check out Jeff Bates live in DeRidder, Louisiana.
I want to make you cry.
Jeff Bates, great to see you again.
Good to see you. How you been?
I'm doing fantastic.
And I like your crown.
Well, thank you. It's not the first time you've seen it, but you may have forgotten because you've probably seen other kings everywhere you go.
You know, I've seen a lot, but you top them all, brother.
We'll cruise to five-star feeds in Port Arthur and hear from owner Tina Bean. We'll feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. We'll also wear the Southeast Texas debut of Tiffany Woy's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. And Corey Michael will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches.
King of the Road.
Howdy and welcome to the Jim King of the TV Show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. In case you haven't heard, I took home four honors last weekend at the 31st Annual Press Club of Southeast Texas Excellence in Media and Newsmaker of the Year Awards in Beaumont. Those awards include first place for music slash humor and entertainment show in the radio category for my 11th year. I also won first place for best use of social media by an individual and two third place certificates for audio, radio podcast overall excellence, and television non-news broadcast special. I'm very honored and humbled, and thanks again to the Press Club of Southeast Texas. And thanks to AllAccess.com for the very nice article. Now get ready for the legendary Gene Watson at Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee, Texas on Saturday, June 18th. Grab your tickets before they sell out at the Honky Tonk Texas box office or online at honkytonktexas.us. Of course, we play all the Gene Watson hits on King's Country Internet Radio.
In less than 100 years, radio has come a long, long way. We've gone from this to this.
Alexa, play King's Country on TuneIn.
King's Country from TuneIn.
And this. Now you can stream us everywhere.
King's Country streams the most magnificent country music mix on the planet 24/7. Stream King's Country Internet Radio on your PC, smart speaker, mobile device, or in your vehicle with your Bluetooth connection. King's Country streaming worldwide and crystal clear on TuneIn, iTunes, Live 365, and at kingscountry.net. And stream the multi-award-winning and nationally recognized Jim King of the Radio Show, middays, Monday through Friday, on King's Country at kingscountry.net. It does rule. Now ride shotgun with me to DeRidder, Louisiana. We always cruise Cadillac style, as seen and heard on Southeast Texas TV and radio.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Oh, hi, Old Timmy.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
Been? How long have you held it in? And how long will you wait before you let somebody take your breath away again? I wanna be the one who turns you on. Love till the lonely's gone. Be the man you've dreamed of all your life. I swear I'll make it last until tears of joy come pouring from your eyes.
I wanna make you cry. To do, and I'll do what you want me to, 'cause darling, I believe that I have
stop falling hopelessly and helplessly for you. I wanna be the one who turns you on, makes love to the lonely's gone. Joy come pouring from your eyes. I wanna make you cry. Yeah.
Jeff Bates, great to see you again.
Good to see you. How you been?
I'm doing fantastic.
And I like your crown.
Well, thank you. It's not the first time you've seen it, but you may have forgotten because you've probably seen other kings everywhere you go.
You know, I've seen a lot, but you top them all, brother.
Well, you're definitely one of my favorite country singers, and royal, I would say. Magnificent, even.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'll pay you later.
It's Jeff Bates. I've been familiar with your music for a long time. In fact, I was working in terrestrial radio when you first hit the scene in the early 2000s, and we used to play the heck out of your stuff. In fact, all your music that you released, we played, and we may have played it more than anybody else, and it was always number one on our station.
What station?
Do I have to say? Kicker. KYKR in Beaumont, Texas.
Yeah, thank you so much.
And I met you in Memphis once at the St. Jude thing.
Jude,
yeah,
right.
That was about 2003. I think Long Slow Kisses had just come out.
It had. You're right. And what a blessing to work with St. Jude. It was a great cause. Come on and share with the St. Jude people that they do.
Are you still involved with that?
Every chance I get, you know, radio, as you say, terrestrial radio, they're always raising money to become a partner in Hope for St. Jude. So I'm always everywhere I can be on it.
I'm no longer in terrestrial radio. We have an internet radio station called King's Country.
Right.
And we play all your stuff on there, too.
Thank you, man.
On the internet.
Got some new stuff coming that we'll be sending your way. Hope you'll play it.
Yeah, and I understand on jeffbates.net, people can go on there, and every 15th of the month, you put a new song on there.
Right, we do. It's a songwriter series. It's not something that we've pushed hard at radio or anything. It's mainly something between me and my fans. You know, they've been really, really good to me. And just try to give them something new to worth their whistle really once a month. We got a new song out right now called Man Enough. And about being the eternal kid. Still, when it comes down to hugs and kisses, turn into a big old... man.
We got to get that on King's Country, too. Listen to this guy's voice, even his speaking voice. Man, it's...
My mother always told me that I got to have a really good voice. I just tired of getting it out.
Have you always had that deep voice?
Ever since I was 12.
Yeah?
Yeah. My voice used to be really, really high. Uh-huh. And when it changed, I lost my ability to yodel. And so I feel like it kind of, I don't know, knocked me out of probably making a small fortune since yodeling is so much in demand, you know.
Well, Yahoo, you could have been on Yahoo.
I don't have one of those.
No.
that's as high as I can go right there.
You've had so many great songs, though, Long Slow Kisses and the Love Song, and you came back and started with RCA, One Second Chance. What was that song about?
One Second Chance is one of the few songs that I recorded on the RCA albums that I actually did not write. But as you know, I have a pretty colorful past. I'm a recovering meth addict. Been clean now 12 years.
Congratulations.
Thank you, man. I would owe it all to Jesus. I tell you, that's the truth about it. But you know, when I heard this song, I said, "Wow, that's my story."
Mm-hmm.
Other than losing the ability to see my son, I didn't have a son. But and obviously, in the video, there's a son. But I wanted. And I talked with Joe Galante for a long time about it at RCA, and I wanted to make that video, put that song out, for no other reason, not to be a big hit or anything, like just in the hopes that it could help other people to not make mistakes that I've made. And then it kind of took on a life of its own, and still, till today, that's the video everybody talks about.
Now I know I can't go back to the life I used to have. When I still held the whole world in my hands, I had a job, I had a wife, I had a son. Now I just want one.
second chance.
To come, we'll air the Southeast Texas debut of Tiffany Roy's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll also feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback, and Corey Michael will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. But next, we'll cruise to Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur, Texas, and hear from owner Tina Bean.
You're cruising in the King's Caddy.
King of the Road.